after nearly four decades, an all-new Mercedes-Benz G-Wagen is coming. Yes, really. Granted, you might not be able to tell at a first, or even second, glance, since Mercedes-Benz is being cautious about updating the now classic off-roader's styling. Under the skin, however, much is new, and the new G-Wagen will be a far better vehicle offering performance on par with the competition. As before, the next G-Wagen, or G-Class, as Daimler's marketing types prefer to call it, features a near-vertical windshield and door glass, a side-hinged tailgate, and an exterior-mounted spare. The G again will be offered with a range of 6 and 8 cylinder engines, with a possible V12 topping the lineup. The main visual difference is the wider body. The G-Wagen will grow 4 inches wider, its length and height, however, will remain virtually unchanged. Its aerodynamics will improve, mainly thanks to a cleaner underbody and fine-tuned details. The interior will be thoroughly reworked for a far more cohesive and highly contemporary look. The current model's interior looks as if it were assembled from several parts that is left over from the past few decades, mostly because it has been. Why it matters, the G-Wagen by Mercedes-Benz, and Mercedes-AMG, is one of the most expensive and prestigious SUVs, with buyer demographics other automakers would kill for. It commands